end soon. That was so easy. I didn't even respec. Sir Simon, only you. And I'm only plus 8 on the spear. She's weak to acid or whatever. Poison. What is it? Acid, right? Yeah, acidic. So, she is weak. Like I said, I'm still a technique build, but I was just having so much trouble killing her with my normal technique build. And I switched, and that was my second try. The first one I used my pulse heals, like, I think I used like 4 of them before even the fight, just messing around in the menu on accident, where I was on this and I tried to switch and I, you know, accidentally used it. So that's how much easier it made her. So thank God. Like, I'm so tired of that fight. I think that's a good fit. I saw somebody play with this and was really doing the, you know, the charge heavy block, like, really well, and it was amazing. He, like, did that whole fight with no hits. It was wild. What? Who's that? Oh, it's the girl. The observer? What'd she call herself? Not as bae as she was in real life. I don't know why I just said that word. I hate that word. Oh, that's so sad. I just want to see Geppetto's ass.
Oh, God.
It hurts so much.
I forget Jiminy's with us sometimes because he talks so little.
To be free. Please.
Do we just kill her?
What do we do? I don't know. I can't make this choice. I think she wants to live, but what will you do? You have to decide, you, not me. Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
What does she want to do?
Help me. My energy.
Sophia, I can't seem to make contact, but I can still sense her. You're right. I think there could be other ways to save Sophia. Let's.
You always keep fighting. Keep Don't going. Ever give in. This is the. This is your daily announcement from Sweaty Zeus. PSA. This is Geppetto's little lair, I guess, huh? Half? What a rip. I need a full. Does either way.
I can't sense her anymore.
Makes the choice easy. We have some about the fox. We gotta find out what's up with Geppetto. And we've gotta fight, what's the main guy's name? Manus? Simon Manus or something? Oh God, that scared me. Oh, you're new.
Hey,
They really did good with this game with the enemy variety. I think they... I wish they would have, like, spaced them around a little better. Because, there's periods in the game where all you see is zombies over and over. And then there's, you know, some where... where you see all kinds of new stuff every time you look. Dude. I need some more of those. I used like 15 of them on Laxasia or whatever her name is. I saw someone running through this. Oh yes, that's for boss weapons. Running through this, and it was because I was trying to figure out. I wondered. I was like, we fought the black cat, and then we never saw the fox. I'm like, she goes somewhere else, or because by the way, the reason I was curious. Is we did get another cryptic whatever thing. Mechanical cryptic vessel decryption. The train doesn't leave anymore and the merchant awaits a frozen feast in the destroyed town. I have no idea what that means. An order form is attached for mutual trust. No gender preference. A request for a bastard style stalker equipment. Refer to the daughter of Wolf, family codename Fox, as equipment. Please obtain it by crafting or check if there's extra stuff. Even though she's cut ties with the Wolf family, she's still a Wolf. Get a good eye and the best equipment. Maybe we can look her up when we're upgrading art. I don't know what I'm supposed to look for. The picture, I guess, does show an area, but it's not as detailed as some of the other ones. Although, I think I do know where that is actually. That looks like right before the, I don't know what Frozen Feast means, but it looks like the area right before we fought the Scrapped Watchman, very beginning. Didn't fall for that one. Yeah, I saw someone running through here and it was like endless. The way to get to the fox. There weren't really any enemies in here, but I don't know if the guy killed them all, or... But he ran out of stamina like 5 times running to it, that's how far it was. I've seen, like, an item behind a box like twice in the game, but now I have to check. Yeah, I saw someone doing that move, like, perfect timing, every one of that last boss's moves. It was awesome. I forget the guy's name, but he had a bunch of, he used to have a bunch of, like, good Sekiro videos like that, where he'd no-hit run bosses and stuff. That might actually be easier now that I got a feel for it. Unless they have a real delayed attack, what I've noticed, as soon as they start to go for their attack, you hit it, and it should time out just about right. And I think the window is a little more generous with this than your normal perfect block. Oh shit, these things suck. Definitely enemies on the way. That guy must have just killed them all already. Awesome. And I saw another guy that had modded Berserk armor onto the character, so I was like going crazy trying to figure out where it was, where you could get it, before I saw that it was a mod. That's devastating when you time it right. Throwables? Oh shit. Gotta get used to that. Should have just gone back. I also found out Alidoro, we can still get boss weapons. The other guy that was new Alidoro, the other dog looking dude, that he was like a archaeologist type or whatever, explorer. He was talking about exploring. He was in front of that gate that we ended up opening from the codex. Anyways, he will take Alidoro's place, and we just go there from now on to trade with him just like we would before. I'm just gonna pick these up and go back. I'm gonna make this a short one, just so anyone struggling with that boss, I'll put something in the title. But yeah, all you need to do is Acid weapon, acid spear works perfect. Like I said, we only have it to +8. I don't even have it upgraded all the way like most of my weapons I've been using. I did switch to a advanced build and switch the scaling, I think. I think it's got higher tiered scaling if I remember right. I'm using a crank on it. No, it doesn't. It's just regular. So it's just +8. Here. But it made her so much easier. Shit, you were more of a fuck. We're at the end of the game, man. Come on. Just give it to us. I do like the puppet ripper, too. I almost want to use it, but.
I always.
I learned more about this too. I'm gonna have to try it out myself, but apparently there's an exploit when you get the block version, which we don't have. You can hold it, and if you tap L1, it'll still give you the perfect block. Working right. Yeah. Wow. You can just do unlimited perfect blocks. I'm just spamming holding L2 and spam in L1 right before it hit. That's wild. That makes everything so much easier. Yeah, I think that was definitely an exploit. I didn't mean for that to be like that. Fuck, we're just a little overweight. Where's our health? Makes a pretty big difference. I've seen something a little lighter. That'll work. Nope, it's not enough. Have to do that for now. It's not perfectly
the house of a
perfectly ideal, but I didn't have to come back here. I forgot. This too. I've had to put so much in capacity. I think a lot of people spread that out a little more evenly from what I've seen. And they did actually, I think on the patch they did, yeah, they lowered the weight on these. So it's not near as bad. I could probably get rid of some of that. And just get by with using the amulet. It's a lot shorter.
I didn't think we'd meet again. I've just come back from the relic of Trismegistus. And I had no idea. It was grim work out there. I buried his body and collected his belongings. And like I said, I'm an explorer, not a fighter, so...
Ooh. Ouroboros Eye. Heard that's a good one. Pregnable Fortress. Oh, that's whack. That's such a waste. Upon a successful guard, weapon durability is not consumed? What? Why would I care about that? I've heard this sucks too. Wait, what is this? B-Tech. It's Motivity? And it's a quality. Okay. That's fine. It looked cool when I saw the Spectre using it. I don't know what the weight's like. Don't look too bad. You still got nothing to say?
I don't want to talk anymore.
Okay. That's a no. Alright, let's go get our gold coins. And throw on my pee organ. My pee pee organ. I get it. And yeah, now with the update, you can respec right here at the tree. Which is very nice. Oh man, I was gonna move my stuff around, but it's fine. I'll do it in 20 episodes. I think I'm just gonna, that's why my weight's heavy, because of this. I forgot. Had, I can't change it, but I had the really light one with the, puppet string. So, this is the only one I'm really working toward now. Those are good, but I usually try to go for perfect block or dodge. By the way, if you're struggling with that boss fight, you could do increased Q use up to 2, I think, right? Yeah, and then you could put the cube for healing the Spectre, and just as soon as it runs out, heal him again. And it would probably really help you get through the fight, I would think. Your staggerable window. This might be good, it's just, I don't know if it's like, if you hit once if you're not maximum, or if it's like, how exactly that works. If it takes a couple hits to go beyond max, or if every hit, you know, drops at 1%, how that works, but. That's good. That's good. Another pulse cell. Oh, another lower damage while dodging. That's pretty good. Oh, I can't use this one now. Charge Legion's probably really good. Automatically charges consumed legion? What does that mean? Oh, like it slowly recharges itself? That'd be really good. Let's do that. I don't know if that or eliminating. Charge stable and perfect guard. That's good too. Oh no, where'd the old lady go? Fuck. She finally turned into a monster? Go talk to Butler Boy. Not down there.
It is with
Antonia.
Upon she entered immortality, she was already quite frail. Should we have given her the treatment?
Yes, we should.
After all, I would live in abject regret for the rest of my life. Thus I plan to erase my heart and become, and despite how it ended, welcome to Hotel.
Yeah, I was just trying to click through the menu to talk to him, and I didn't realize he was asking an important question. And then he's like, alright, it's settled, we won't give her the cure. I was like, no! Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try the Ouroboros out, and then that'll be the end for this one. Kinda boring so far. That makes more sense. I like that. It's got like several hits. Every pass with a chainsaw. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, I saw people saying this weapon is S tier, so probably worth trying out. We'll make it our bitch as far as scaling.
Antonia is dead. She was sick, but her personality was. I would have done everything I could to help with weapons. So you'd better not die. You're here.
Don't worry, baby girl. I ain't going nowhere. Alright, I don't know. I want to use that yet, or use it here. But we'll take that to 3 and leave it there. I'll take us to 10 on there. I don't think I have anything else I'm super worried about. Did also hear that the handle for the this blade is really good. Thinking about using this too. Crescent.
You're here.
Yeah, we don't have any technique cranks. Amp's already doing really good damage. I'll leave that on, probably. See how it does. Alright, well, thanks for watching Sweaty Zeus Gaming. Please like and subscribe. Good luck with the boss. It's really not that bad. Just remember, throw on your old Crystal Acidic Spear. If you have an advanced build, it'll help you even more. I obviously am not. You look there, I have 6 advanced, so I got no scaling. And it still made it very doable. So, if I would have, and I got my capacity all fucked up too, because that was prior patch where the amulets weighed 30 pounds a piece. So, I probably put about 10 of those in technique. But, like I said, you know, if you had your advance at like 4, you'd really do a lot of damage. So, you could also use the arm, the other arm, the one that inflicts the acid damage. What's it called? I know what it's called. I can't think of it. Shit. Pandemonium, yeah. It didn't work for me because I couldn't get her to stand in it for very long.
House of Vanini.
So, it didn't really work that well for me. Ah, there's a tech crank. Okay. Let's get this bitch
You're here.
Set up the way we want it. There we go. Word. Yeah, good luck. So is this gaming on YouTube and Rumble. Please like and subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next one. I'll probably get it uploaded here soon. And I think we're about done. I think we have like one side boss and one major boss left. And I think that's the end. So yeah, it's been fun. We'll catch you in the next one. Later.